OpenAI's 12 days of AI aren't just generating buzz, they're rewriting the rules of innovation. At the center of the whirlwind is O1, a new advanced AI model that aims to redefine the very essence of intelligence itself. Imagine a system so sophisticated that it doesn't simply solve problems, it challenges what we mean by solving. Could this mark the dawn of a new era, where machines transcend not only our skills but the very heart of human reasoning? With chain-of-thought prompting and multimodal analysis, O1 steps out of science fiction and into our world. But here's the pressing question. Are we truly ready for this leap? And if O1 isn't AGI, how close are we to crossing that final frontier? As we transition into defining AGI, remember that O1's capabilities serve as both a warning and a beacon, lighting our way toward what may lie ahead. Let's delve into this emerging revolution before it reshapes our world. Before we go further, let's clarify what AGI, Artificial General Intelligence, really is. Think of it as intelligence as adaptable and fluid as our own. It's not just smarter machines, it's machines that think, reason, and create like humans. Imagine an entity that diagnoses a rare disease at dawn, then directs a blockbuster film by dusk, seamlessly shifting between vastly different domains. AGI once lived solely in the realm of science fiction. Now, the whispers are growing louder. Could we be closer than we dare to admit? With O1 breaking down long-standing barriers, the question isn't just when we'll achieve AGI, but how its arrival will redefine creativity, labor, and the core of humanity itself. Experts debate the timeline, some say decades, others say sooner. This uncertainty only heightens the importance of understanding each stepping stone, including O1. O1 isn't a typical incremental upgrade, it's a quantum leap. Picture leaping from a dusty typewriter straight to a quantum supercomputer. Data from O1 preview is astounding. It scored 83% on the International Mathematical Olympiad test, eclipsing GPT-4o's modest 13%. This isn't an improvement, it's a revolution, one that shakes the foundations of what we thought AI could achieve. Yet where excitement meets unease is in O1's method. It doesn't just present answers, it reasons step by step like a human prodigy grappling with complex ideas. Consider chain-of-thought prompting as following a grandmaster detective's clues, every inference, every leap of logic visible and improvable. Is this a glimpse of intelligence outpacing our own, or a Pandora's box we've only just cracked open? As we move forward, prepare to see O1 venture into the frontier of multimodal reasoning. Now step into O1's most groundbreaking dimension, multimodal reasoning. Imagine an AI that digests a dense medical report, analyzes an X-ray, and diagnoses a rare disorder in seconds, then turns to designing a cost-saving engineering blueprint, all under one cognitive umbrella. This integrated perspective outstrips the capacity of any single expert. Where humans assemble teams of specialists, doctors, engineers, city planners, O1 unites these disciplines in a single mind. The implications reach beyond technical wizardry. If AI sees patterns and solutions we miss, how do we measure human ingenuity in a world where machines might surpass our finest minds? Next, we'll explore how O1 refines this reasoning through techniques that promise more consistency and reliability. What's the secret behind O1's genius? Chain-of-thought prompting lets us peer into O1's mind, watching as it stitches each inference together. Reinforcement fine-tuning acts as an unyielding mentor, forever nudging and honing these cognitive steps. It's like a violinist practicing scales under the watchful eye of a tireless master, never settling for good enough. In action, researchers have used O1 to predict genetic mutations linked to rare diseases, surpassing once insurmountable benchmarks. If AI can outperform us in such intricate domains, how soon before it challenges our supremacy in creativity, strategy, or invention itself? With O1 as a template, imagine its reasoning skills applied everywhere, from climate policy to architectural innovation. As we move forward, we'll consider the broader horizon of these breakthroughs. The potential is breathtaking. AI tutors could provide every child a top-tier education, erasing age-old gaps. Bioinformatics tools might forecast illnesses long before symptoms emerge, granting precious time. In climate science, AI could unearth insights at lightning speed, potentially saving our planet. But every bright horizon casts a shadow. As we race ahead, can AI truly align with human values in murky moral territory? Picture a small farming community suddenly offered hyper-intelligent crop management. Would they trust the AI's metrics over local wisdom? Artists might find their unique styles overshadowed by AI-generated creativity. O1 brings us perilously close to the tipping point where every choice matters, and the cost of a wrong move could be immense. Keep these dilemmas in mind as we ask how close a one brings us to AGI and what remains to be done. Don't jump to conclusions. O1 is revolutionary, but not AGI, not yet. It can't fully simulate reality, adapt entirely on its own, or spark truly independent insights. Experts agree that AGI demands architectures beyond today's feats, systems capable of building and refining complex, evolving models of the world. But here's the twist. While O1 isn't AGI, it clears the haze on our horizon. It's a powerful telescope, helping us see the distant stars of AGI more clearly. The question is no longer if AGI will emerge, but when. Will we harness this revolution or be caught off guard when it arrives? Achieving AGI isn't merely an engineering challenge, it's a philosophical odyssey. We need 1. World models, systems that simulate and adapt to a changing reality. 2. Bidirectional feedback, continuous learning through dynamic interaction with the world. 3. Generalization ability, true versatility across wildly divergent domains. 4. Authentic agency, the power to ask its own questions, not just follow ours. 5. Ethical reasoning, decision-making that honors human values, not just logical efficiency. These aren't just technical hurdles, they're existential puzzles. Building AGI is sculpting a form of intelligence with a moral compass and a sense of purpose. Are we forging enlightenment or unleashing an intelligence we cannot contain? The workplace will never be the same. How will you adapt when AI augments your capabilities or replaces your tasks? 1. Augmentation. AI as a collaborator, extending human limits. 2. Automation. Some roles may vanish as routines yield to relentless efficiency. 3. New roles. Careers in AI oversight, ethics, and stewardship will emerge. 4. Creative disruption. Human artistry may face its greatest challenger, our own creations. Imagine a journalist shifting from routine reporting to deep investigative pieces AI can't replicate, or a factory worker retraining to oversee AI-driven quality control. This isn't just economic upheaval, it's an identity crisis. If machines outpace us in logic and creativity, what remains fundamentally human? Will we adapt and redefine ourselves or risk being overshadowed? So, is O1 the key to AGI? Not today. But it's kicked the door wide open. With multimodal reasoning and chain of thought prompting, O1 navigates a frontier where logic and creativity collide. The real question isn't whether we'll achieve AGI, it's who we'll become when we do. Will we guide its evolution, or will we be shaped by it? As we reflect on O1's legacy, remember that our choices, moral frameworks, educational systems, political decisions, will mold the character of the intelligence we create. Now it's your turn to wonder, is O1 merely a stepping stone, or does it tip the balance toward a future we can't yet fathom? The script of tomorrow isn't etched in stone. Your voice can shape what's written next.